I wasn't originally going to do one, but for the Australian working holiday visa, I just wanted to do a real quick one because that was the easiest visa I have ever done. US passport, going to Australia, working holiday, subclass 462, fill out your info, put whatever you got to. The second my payment submitted, an email popped through like, "You got it." Like, so don't stress. They got your money, they're happy to have you.